Jesus.
I'm not actually gonna go down there, am I? This seems like a fuck. Screw now.
Damn it.
Ain't no fucking way out. God damn it. Woo, shit. Oh my God. I'm telling you guys, I'm a fucking wuss. Oh, fuck. Bro, this is 10 times scarier than the freaking 8th one, bro. This, like, oh, dude.
Thank God I found you.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Need to find a gun. In case Mr.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Can I get a bat? Can I get something?
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here.
E-001.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
I guess you want me to go check, huh? Oh, fucking dolls, dude. Guess we found the fucking door. Okay. Bruh. I feel like that's the door I came from, right? I feel like maybe playing this game like with no volume is probably the way to go. Give me just a second. Yo, Wanda, you there, bro?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Bro, I'm scared for my life.
Leave the volume on.
Do what?
I said leave the volume on.
Bro, do you hear what's coming from his fucking room, bro?
I do.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to stay with me on this one, bro. I'm already scared, bro. Like, I'm about to shut this motherfucker off, dude. And I can't fucking see, dude. Do you hear that, dude? Oh, I don't want to go down there, man. Don't make me go down there, dude. I'm pretty sure that's the only way.
Go down there.
Ah, dude, I can't go down there, dude. Do you hear that? Ah, no, dude. Dude, that's what it sounds like. I'm so scared right now, dude. I can't even hit my W key, bro. Ah, and I can't see. Makes it even worse. Oh no, the door's shut. I'm fucked. I'm gonna teabag this motherfucker.
Gotta go.
I can't punch or nothing, bro. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh my god! Oh no, dude. Oh no, dude. No, 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 no. Oh my god, this bitch is crazy! You need to. You need to hit your head harder. Fuck.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
I was about to say, I ain't aiding her. Where'd that knife go? Are you serious? You're telling me I don't get a knife? After she about fucking stabbed me with it, I don't get a knife? God damn it! Come on, bitch. Bitch is crazy, bro. Nah, dude, fuck that. Leave her ass. Bitch is crazy. Let her bleed out. My heart's racing. Give my axe back.
I like this, bro.
Bitch, I killed your ass. And now the phone's fucking ringing.
Looking around the room and shit.
Dude, you? Where's the phone? Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh, that sounds like a trap.
Oh, dude, she got up. I got the axe back, though. Is there anything else in here? I know this game's a looter game. Like, you gotta loot. What's in there? Nothing? Nothing, dude? I get a fucking axe, bro. That's all I've got is an axe. Look at that. Oh, fuck my face. Bro, she's gonna jump out at me, dude. That's where I started, wasn't it? She probably went up there, huh? I don't see any more blood. Fuck. This is the attic, right? How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, there's a door. Oh. Fuck. That means there's a fuse or something somewhere for the electric. Go ahead and save again, just in case. That means I have to go back downstairs, dude. Because, see, I need this door to drop. The stairs right here. And that means I need a fuse. Fuck. I'm gonna have to go back. Oh, there's a hidden passage? Oh, yeah. What the fuck was that, dude? So I'm gonna have to go down there and find a fuse to go back into the living room. Yeah. I think it was the living room. No, it wasn't. Yeah, it was the living room. That's where the... Yeah, restore power to the stairs. So I have to find a fuse. Fuck. She's just wandering around in here, dude. Shalom. If I was a fuse, where would I be?
In the basement.
Fuck, dude. You think it's in the basement? Why?
I feel like that's normally where, like, the breaker box is.
No, the breaker box is in the room. But I have bolt cutters now. Found it. She's gonna pop out, dude. Oh, fuck. Come here, bitch. No, don't run. Come back, because I'm about to fucking... Where'd you go? She's up there, bro. How did she disappear that fast? Oh, bro. I know you're up here. Is she not? dude. But I can't come up here. I have to go to the fucking living room. Nah, dude, I don't like this. Okay. God, this sucks, bro. I need like a mirror or something. I can see around the fucking corners, dude, because I'm like scared right now. God damn it!
Okay.
Woo! Shit!
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
Would you?
It fucking hurt!
Bro, jab her in the fucking throat, dude! Does this bitch got a fucking chainsaw? Come on, bro, get that fucking thing out of there. Psycho bitch. So I get to keep my hand, huh? I mean, what's the worst thing that can happen now? She's already cut my fucking hand off. Surely she didn't go up here, right? Found a handgun and handgun. Hell yeah, now we're talking, bro. 1911.
Okay, fine.
Let's fucking go, baby. Bro, that mannequin just about got the fucking sauce, dude.
You
bro. Her ass ain't dead, bro. There's no way.
Welcome to the family.
God damn it! I can't do it, bro. Oh!